I found an artist that makes blurry tattoos that are painful to look at.